somebody very happy. What language film? It's a Tamil film, and the film was very well received by the audience and the critics, and now the award has been given for the best composer. That is what I'm very, very happy and thankful that their effort has paid off, and the whole team, and there are so many awards for the same film. And I'm very happy to be part of this team.
What would be the one special thing that you noticed in your latest music publication?
See, there's a lot of motivation on the film. Whenever you feel low, you feel pumped up. That's what the film's message also says. So anybody, in Vietnam, might see a motivation for that. So that kind of area will help on the system. So it's a motivational score.
So anything new that you used in this score? Anything more?
Yeah, I've tried an international approach. See, the strings and everything will be like international, but still we have the rooted folk music mixed in. So that was the biggest challenge of getting the strings and an international score mixed into our roots with the folk flavor. So that was the biggest challenge, and that's where it clicked for me.
Major influences on you from people of the older generation, like international or Tamil or Hindi?
I love Madan Mohan sir, I like Gopi Nair sir, I like Chandra sir, I have been my biggest influences. And in background school, like Hans Zimmer, James Cameron,
Mr. Thank you.